5th occasion of celebrations of India's 75th Independence Day. On behalf of you all, I invite the director to inspect the parade and hoist the national flag.
Sir. Attention! Let us salute!
CLRI security personnel reporting ready for inspection and flag hoisting, sir.
Dear colleagues, as you all know, India is celebrating this 75th Independence Day as Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. CLRI. On this occasion, I request director to address the gathering.
I also address my colleagues in CSIR CLRI as well. सभी देशवासियों के लिए स्वतंत्रता दिवस समारोह की मेरी शुभकामनाएं. In the same tone as thanking our armed forces who are protecting us from external invasions, I thank you, the security forces at CSIR CLRI and CSIR CLRI, for protecting us and the institute's assets. In performing your duty, may I request the security staff to have the highest levels of integrity and dedication to your job and perform your duties well, irrespective of who is on the other side of you. Thanks to the team of lab maintenance, we have a clean and green campus. On behalf of the entire institute, I thank you for your tireless efforts. I request you to perform your duty with dedication. Your loyalty towards the institution is paramount for us to attain greater heights. Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav has been exceptional. The team workshop lived up to the challenges during the last 5 days. Today, the Tiranga is flying high on top of all the buildings on the campus due to their team effort. I would like to thank you on behalf of the entire institute and the residents of the staff quarters, and may I request all of you to put your hands together for that tremendously wonderful effort. Every department of CSIR CLRI made the Mahotsav special. Each one added a unique flavor to the celebration. To all of you, my heartfelt thanks. In 75 years, CSIR CLRI earned a special place in the S&T of leather. We, on many counts, are today the global best. We proudly brought Atmanirbhar on leather and leather products, and contributed to the generation of 45 million jobs and 50,000 crore plus export revenue to the nation. With this mighty contribution behind us, we now have challenges to take this industry to greater heights. The Prime Minister of India today spoke about self-reliance. He spoke about self-reliance in the areas of green energy and hydrogen economy. And this is one area where the CSIR, especially the CLRI laboratory, is contributing significantly. Our Prime Minister said, we need to move towards saturation. In his Independence Day address, he said that we should resolve to reach every single citizen. For CLRI, we need to reach every single leather, footwear and leather product industry in the country in such a way that they are all our customers, and one of our alumni is there in every one of these industries. From traditional strengths in leather processing to environmental management and so on, we need to gain power in advanced automation, intelligent manufacturing, AI-based industrial control, marketing, etc. We are perhaps starting at zero, more like a new R&D institution in this regard. We require ideal partners who would walk the next mile forward in hand to hand with us. This change from traditional strength driven to entirely new areas would require consolidation of our existing strengths and winding up some of those areas that are likely to be redundant shortly. In its march to 100, the institute needs to focus on areas where its contribution would lead to Indian excellence, not just in trade, but in innovation-driven businesses. Today, alongside Jai Kisan, Jai Vigyan, the Honorable Prime Minister has also added Jai Anusandhan to it. We will have to downsize or outsource some of the areas to focus on new science pursuits. A Center for Operational Management and Policy in Leather Technology, complete, will be set up this year to start training and quality assurance circuits. The complete would be a commercial arm of the institute, generating sufficient income through services for its self-sustenance and contributing to the growth of the institute. Our 10 leaders get together has transitioned from TGT to leather industry research get together. Now we have moved it further to LIRIC conclaves, where academy, research, industry, and policy would connect science, research, and innovation systems for high-tech benefits to India. Srishti calls for dissolving our identities and working for the national cause of high-tech benefits. Just ahead of independence this year, the CSIR, after 80 years, has broken the glass ceiling. Today, we have Dr. Kalesh Shelby as our Director General, CSIR. CLRI has also empowered women in the country through the leather sector. Today, the Prime Minister spoke about Amrit Kaal through Nari Shakti. Our institute's leadership has just about 30% women, which needs further improvement. Hopefully, we will have a few of them becoming chief scientists soon and breaking the glass ceiling of the institutional leadership as well. We need to create an environment where no department will deliberately attempt to choose, not to choose, women contractual or full-time staff in our midst. We must ensure that our women colleagues are respected and held at high esteem. We need to provide them with facilities that they need. The much needed facilities, are some of which are today getting opened up from this day. External linkages do call for higher levels of internal relationships. A systematic effort to empower the project leaders has already commenced. We will shortly take up the financial empowerment of the project leaders as well. We will take up monthly reviews on the progress of the institute in R&D regularly, and also set up teams to recommend ways to retrofit and repurpose our built spaces to give space for new S&T activities. Our staff quarters require a lot of our attention. In the next few years, we will all have to work together towards this modernization and also making them self-contained. The institute will have to resolve its internal issues internally itself. The organization's growth and contribution to India's development depends on its inclusive growth. We need to resolve our issues internally and allow the institute stand together for a positive change in the industry. Friends, the Mahatma said, the best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. Let us lose our identities in the nation's service through S&T-led growth. Let us unite, work with a positive framework, and dedicate ourselves to building a strong and vibrant India. Our love for India was showcased last week. Let us now showcase our resolve to create a spirited India through our S&T efforts. Jai Hind.
Our resolve to societal development through scientific and technological inputs. Now I request you all to gather at the Tagore Ashram for our cultural, small cultural program that has been organized. So I request you all to please assemble at Tagore Ashram.